In this video, we will demonstrate how to fix or repair the water overflow or leakage issues. One of the most common reasons of water leakage and overflow is due to the cistern flush valve being clogged with salt deposits, dirt, scaling, contamination on the seat washer of the flush valve. This is a common issue which can be fixed in simple steps. Step 1. Open the flush plate by pressing the button under the plate. Step 2. Unscrew the flush plate. Step 3. Remove the inner cover. Step 4. Remove the support block. Step 5. Before removing the flush valve, stop the flow of water by closing the angle valve inside. Step 6. Empty the water in the tank by lifting the blue lever of the flush valve. Remove the flush valve by lifting it up and diagonally removing from bottom to top from the tank. Step 7. Clean the washer. Step 8. Insert the flush valve back inside the tank diagonally and place it in its position. Maintain the blue lever always on the left. Ensure proper placement. Step 9. Start the flow of the water by turning the angle valve. Step 10. Place the support block. Step 11. Place the inner cover. Step 12. Fasten back the flush plates.